going on, guys? We are back. I have not done this video in a while. This is day in the life number 2, and today's should be pretty interesting. We're going to the DC Plaza. Gonna be a lot of fun, gonna warm up there, and I have a trick in mind that I want to do. It's a back 5-0 on a street rail. So if I could find a good rail to do that on, I'm gonna try it, show you guys the process, and let's get in the car and drive 45 minutes. Alright, let's see it. Bro, what you doing? Oh my god.
This is a stunt double.
Alright, double or nothing. You better do a big tray flip. There we go. Holding it. Yo, Malik, what are we about to do?
About to get out into the streets. Two things gonna happen.
Hopefully get some clips. If not, you should.
Nah, bro, we're getting clips.
We're getting clips.
Man, we stay getting these clips. What you mean? Ooh, is that Polo? My boy looking fresh out here.
Golf boys, you know.
Shout out to my sister for making this custom Yeti Revive water bottle. It's dope.
Oh, boy, that's fly.
Custom, bro.
That's fly. Wait, that's stickers, or does she like get it like
custom made? You can feel it.
Like booty. Feel the drill on it.
Okay, so it looks like there's a lot of people here, so we're probably gonna get kicked out fast. Hopefully not. We'll see.
What are you gonna try?
I want to try a back 5-0 on it. That'd be sick. I think we're gonna get kicked out right away.
It might.
I guess we'll find out.
What's that?
Can't stay here.
Alright, we'll leave. Alright, I'm gonna set this bike down real quick. Never back 5-0'd a street rail before. Just got it, super hyped. Had a rush because we were getting the boot. But, woo!
Crazy.
Yeah, this is crazy! Thanks, Oak. Ooh! Alright, next spot.
So
alright, so I had to book it out of the Notre Center before that guy came back out and screamed at us. I think he was like calling the cops or something, I don't know. But anyways, we're heading to downtown Dayton. We're gonna go skate the square and probably hit up a bunch of other spots. So it'll be pretty sick. See you at the next spot. That's kind of sick. Oh!
Right here.
Oh man.
We waxing up the shitty ledge.
We're gonna get that nice and crispy now.
To get that quick shitty 50.
Look, you made it to the sesh. Tyler B. Five skateboards. They last getting ran over by cars. I'm not skating here anymore.
Right,
it's a curse. Alright, what you got? Everybody's going so far. Oh! Cruising into the city. Ackles, you got wall ride across this?
I got a broken toe.
Oh no. Stumbled upon this wall rail. I think he's gonna ollie this bump to bark. Will he do it? Oh, you got that. Nah, he's not feeling it. Next time though. Next spot. Woo! New spots, but we don't have a rub brick. This sucks. It's like a big tease for us.
A little bit fast.
Hey.
Let's do one more.
Always asking for more.
Skateboard.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about? We don't want to focus on the board.
Yeah.
He's not going to damage our property anymore.
He's a sergeant. He'll focus our board.
Yeah, focus our board.
I wish he would.
I mean,
I was so confused
what if
he did?
He said that. He's like,
Are you?
What did he say? He like just came up and was just like,
are you familiar
with the word focusing? We don't want any of that to go down.
Yeah, it's like, what?
Like, get out of here, you fucking coot. To us all aggressive and then threatened to focus our board. You're fucking cool.
We're not about that. This is the main spot we wanted to get to today. Well, would you call this a plaza? Oh, I think so.
Plaza.
Yeah. Yo, you got a first try ollie on this fountain?
Let's
see it. If you don't land it first try, you owe me in Arizona.
Alright.
Oh! I get into Arizona! Oh!
Ain't no telling where I'm finna be on. Hey, hey, I'm beyond all that fuck shit. Hey.
Hey lil mama, would you like to be my sunshine? Nigga, touch my game, we gon' turn this shit to Columbine. Ice on my neck, cost me 10 times 3. $30,000 for it.
Alright, so you thought. So I tried the impossible, gave it one try. Going as fast as I could, and I still clipped my foot on that last step. Kinda rolled my ankle, so I'm not gonna keep trying it. I'm gonna save my body for the rest of the sesh. But yeah, on to the next spot.
There are people everywhere.
Fallen material. That sounds safe.
Yeah, let's just go. This is an actual hike to get to this spot. I don't even know what it is.
If there's even a spot up
right?
Here.
Dave said there's a spot up here. I can ollie over to drop. I'm not sure. Like you can hear, we're out of breath.
Hey, look at this view though.
Cool view though. That's dope. So we have this beautiful view. And then here's this spot. You're supposed to ollie over this ledge. Down the drop. Kind of big. Got Tyler B. TB. Oh!
found a wild crackhead.
Spin over.
No, I would never do that. Hey! Oh!
We're off to the next spot. Don't know what that is, but
it's gonna be fun.
Bro, I talk about your mama whenever I want.
Crazy.
Alright, so change of plans. Everyone's heading back. It's been a super fun day skating with all the homies. I hope you enjoyed the video. We got another one coming out soon. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Peace out.